Sam Galevich from Hawaii. You know, one of the reasons why I keep coming back to the Psy events is because I'm very particular about how I spend my energy and who gets inside my energy, because when the world is chaotic and crazy and people dying on the news and all this stuff, I like to surround myself with people that have a vision of more and vision of better and vision of love and consideration. And really, there's very few places that I've found that really foster that. And Psy has been my sacred space for over 10 years now. And coming here, it just reaffirms all my years worth of work that I've been doing, and it reminds me that I'm on the right path.
And I'm Jesse Farrell from Phoenix, and being reminded of how much more opportunity I have to actually go in between workshops, in between seminars, even doing my daily workshop.
And the last thing I'll notice, just to tag on top of that, is, man, there are such great connections that are made when you come to sacred spaces like this that, you know, maybe back home, I for one, don't have that real friend base and the client base or the business base of just exceptional people that I know are exceptional all the way around. People I know that do this work, they're there. And we just go right to that space of exceptionalness every time we meet and do these things.
Quickly.
So, yeah, it's just, yeah. It's real.